Hi guys. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. A few days back, I built an AMD Ryzen 3600 PC build for my friend. In this video, I will show you what are the parts that I used for that build, with some gaming benchmarks. Now, let's go to the video. This is the final look of the PC. I used 4 RGB fans with a color control box for this PC. Now it looks better. Finally, I tested Apex Legends, Days Gone, and Shadow of the Tomb Raider with this PC. Let's go to the benchmark results.
will guide us to victory below.
Follow my path to win. Pain, death, nothing phases me.
Prepare for battle. Might be something good this way. Going to check out over there.
Target over there.
Taking a moment to recharge my shields.
This won't hurt. Hold on.
Attention.
Not for long, Val.
The champion made a poor choice.
This way.
Must go faster!
I'll start here.
Recharging my ship.
Throwing jump pad!
Scanning the area. Evil shield here. Level 2.
Ammo. Dibs.
Light ammo here.
45 seconds, rings close.
I'm gonna raid this area here.
R301 here. Volt SMG here.
I need light ammo.
30 seconds until the ring closes. You like cutting it? Volt SMG here. Energy ammo here.
Looting here to... Volt SMG here.
Ready, set, go!
I need energy ammo.
Energy ammo here.
Cover me, right behind you. Shit out of here, but a bunch of freaks.
Well, maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait. Hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
You okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth...
Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it. On my way in. Almost there.
Sorry, I didn't wait. Be careful.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity is after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes.
Mm-hmm.
Laura! You gotta get out of here.
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there. Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there at night.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pinkfish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really...
That's it, guys. If you made this long, I really appreciate you. If you enjoy the video, please like and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.